the Redmi, the sub-brand of Xiaomi, has just confirmed some of details regarding their upcoming Redmi Note 8 series, the Redmi Note 8 and Note 8 Pro. And we also have a first hands-on video of this Redmi Note 8 Pro from a YouTuber named as 91mobiles. And Redmi General Manager Liu Weibing has just confirmed some details of the Redmi Note 8. Liu Weibing has revealed that the Redmi Note 8 will be much upgraded version of Redmi Note 7 series, that's the predecessor of this Redmi Note 8 series. And Liu Weibing also said that the Redmi Note 8 will come with a bigger battery size and screen to body ratio when compared to the predecessor Redmi Note 7. Both Realme and Redmi are trying to jump to reveal their first 64 megapixel camera smartphone, and Redmi has just made it by revealing their Redmi Note 8 Pro that comes with 64 megapixel sensor. And if we talk about the Realme 64 megapixel smartphone, then it is going to be the Realme XT. Then coming to the specs, Note 8 Pro will have a water drop notch as selfie camera. According to leaks, the full bezel-less display, removing everything from display. Both the smartphones are expected to come with the rear-mounted fingerprint sensors. They are also rumored to come with USB Type-C ports that will support fast charging and also ship with 3.5mm audio jack. And unfortunately, there is no word regarding their screen sizes at the moment, but the duo will likely feature displays bigger than 6 inches, we can guess. So now, talking about the performance, so Redmi has already unveiled that Redmi Note 8 Pro will feature the Mediatek Helio G90T chipset, which is a gaming-centric processor that was announced by the brand in July this year. As for the Redmi Note 8, the Chinese tech giant has revealed that the phone will utilize Qualcomm's Snapdragon 665 chipset. As for the configuration, the Redmi Note 8 is set to come with 4GB of RAM and 64GB of storage, while the Redmi Note 8 Pro is tipped to available in 6GB of RAM and 128GB of internal and 8GB and 128GB memory variants. And next we will take a look at the software that this Redmi Note 8 series is going to have. The Xiaomi Redmi Note 8 and Redmi Note 8 Pro are teased to come with Chinese tech giant's latest custom ROM MIUI 10, which is based on Android 9 Pie. They are expected to be among the first Xiaomi phones to get the MIUI 11 update, which is said to be introduced in September. Then we have the camera setups. The Note 8 series of Redmi is coming up with a quad camera setup at the rear side, and here Redmi has just won the game in 64 megapixel sensor camera smartphone by launching its first than the Realme XT. And here also do we have some samples of the Xiaomi Redmi Note 8. Xiaomi has confirmed that the Redmi Note 8 Pro will be the first in the world to offer a 64 megapixel primary camera at the rear. The brand will be utilizing Samsung's bright GWN isocell sensor for the same, which promises incredible low light capabilities as well. Official images of the Redmi Note 8 Pro have confirmed that the phone will have quad camera setup at the rear. The Redmi Note 8 will also have 4 cameras at the rear side, but it will ship with a undergraded 48 megapixel sensor that we have already seen on the previous smartphone, the Redmi Note 7 Pro. And this sensor is also from Samsung. It will be the newer GM2 instead of GM1 unit. The phone is confirmed to feature a main sensor at the back, added by the super wide angle lens, a depth sensor and super macro camera. These will be the 64 megapixel, 8 megapixel, 2 megapixel and then again another 2 megapixel lens. So this is the quad camera setup of Redmi Note 8 Pro. And if we talk about the battery and gaming experience, then the Xiaomi Redmi Note 8 and Note 8 Pro will flaunt 18 watts of fast charging capability. In addition, the brand has announced that these phones will be boasting liquid cooling technology to maintain their cooling while playing graphics intensive games, but we can expect them to pack at least 4500 mAh of batteries. And last thing, the prices of Note 8 lineup. The Redmi Note 8 is rumored to come with a starting price of Chinese yuan 1199, which is almost $167. As for Redmi Note 8 Pro, the phone is said to be available at the starting price of Chinese yuan 1799, that is almost $251, which will go up to Chinese yuan 2099. That is $292 for the most high-end model. The latter will be competing with the upcoming Realme XT smartphone, which will also have a 64 megapixel camera at the rear from Samsung. As for the availability, they are expected to go on sale at least in China initially within a few days after their unveiling on August 29th. So that's all for today guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then please smash that like button and subscribe to our channel for more tech news regarding the smartphones and other tech gadgets. And I will see you guys in the next one.